ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor. Request permission to board.
Am I still in charge?
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Welcome, ambassadors. I am TC-14, at your service. We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors. This way, please.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
This way, ambassadors. Comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
Sound trivial.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here.
So much for the negotiation.
Our lightsabers should make short work of that blast door.
Or we could simply fight our way.
Thank you.
We have to get down to the planet and warn the Naboo.
Humble servant!
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagunga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry! We're going underwater, okay? Oh, my warning you. Gungans no like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Having's fun in Ausa City? Stay safe.
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless. Do you mind telling us why our friend here was banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf. He crashed into boss's personal Haber-Libber-Bongo.
He's a total. That was accident.
Yes. Jar Jar accidentally took his hands off the wheel to catch Tasty Beetle.
Droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Oh! Asa keeps finding half-eaten goober fish in the laundry. Hisa thinks he's so smart, eh? Misa knows my husband is sneaking up to Lake Pyonga, chomping on goober fish when Hisa should be at works.
Setting us up, all right? Going to the planet core? Man bombing.
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, you will not be driving.
You're so lazy going to planet core? Here's a Yusa Bongo. You're so ready to get a crunching.
Force will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot! We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan!
Should have stayed in Otokunga!
There's always a bigger fish.
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you also think it was in trouble?
Power's back.
Full speed ahead.
Missa told you the planet core was bad bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it. Friend is hungry again.
No, wait!
You seem lovely.
We must find the queen.
Victory! Stupid chair!
Shh.